Austin Chronicles.
Yeah.
You got to see your future husband.
I did.
Now we know who your future husband is.
I did. And awkward. yes. So there's probably very small chance that he'll ever see this, so I might as well make an ass of myself. Dustin Lance Black, I love you. And
it's adorable. And he made me cry, which you made fun of me for.
Leah cried like a homo. It was embarrassing.
I cry. I'm easily. But when it comes to like a gay guy on screen talking about to the kids that are gay, forget it.
That's true.
Eyeball.
Leah likes.
No pun intended.
Leah likes more gay shit than I do. Leah is like.
There's gays on TV! Calling you.
If there's ass sex or cock sucking on television.
I'm so there.
Leah's there. And if she's alone, then who knows what she's doing. Once she's alone. I'm so tempted to say it, but I'm not going to say it.
Don't say it. I just now realize
that you might think. But yes, so I've actually been a fan of Dustin Lance Black for about 2 years. I actually noticed him because he's a writer on HBO's Big Love.
Oh.
Yeah.
And, I didn't know that.
And so I kind of heard through the gay grapevine, which there is one, by the way.
Really?
We're like the Blacks. We all know each other.
Where is that located? The grapevine. Because I'm there.
Well, yeah.
You know I am.
Bea Arthur is the root of it all. Grapevine grows out of Bea Arthur. She's getting old, but she's still good enough to hand deliver all the cards. Like when you join the gay club, she still delivers them in person.
So nice.
I think she's fantastic. But anyway.
Like, where do Cher and Dolly Parton, and where do they rank in the hierarchy?
Well, Dolly waters the vine with her tits. She has magical gay water tits. She rocks. But anyway, through the gay grapevine a couple years ago, probably The Advocate or The Genre, one of those gay-ass magazines that I sometimes am forced to read against my will.
Sure.
I do. Like, I'll be standing, like, you know, I'll go in to buy a CD or something, and I'll see him there, and I'll go... And there'll always be like a, you know, it'll be...
Does it depend on who's on the cover?
Yes.
As to who you pick it.
And
pick it
how fully dressed they are.
Well, you don't know that, though, until you...
Sometimes on the cover you do.
Oh, I guess.
It's a gay magazine.
Well, when I used to work at the bookstore, I used to find reasons to
Again, Leah loves
it.
Her favorite...
Gay guys
her favorite gay publication? Ass Masters. It's a huge fan. She just opens it up and she's like, oh, so much ass. I thought there would be table of contents and then ass, but no, I just have ass.
It's ass everywhere.
But anyway, probably so anyway, I heard that he was gay and that he wrote for the HBO show and that he was Mormon and that he was raised Mormon. I don't know if he's still a practicing Mormon or not. I'm not sure.
I would imagine he's not.
Well, maybe he's reconciled. He did talk about God last night. So I guess he's still a religious person, a believer of some sort.
Please.
Yeah. We can talk about that. I hope he doesn't want a religious ceremony when we get married, because I'd be...
Yeah, he might have to...
And then we'd have to talk about, do we raise our kids in the church, or...
Yeah.
I'd let him have his way.
Would you?
Let's be honest. He's just adorable.